Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the second chapter of history, that is of the earliest societies. In this chapter we will discuss about the life of early man. Okay, how they live, what they eat, what they wear. Okay, we will discuss these things in this video. So bache, first of all, ke early man live in forest. Okay, he lived in caves, stone caves, some natural caves were there. If they found natural caves, they lived there. If there was absent of the natural caves, they made the caves with the bones of animals. Okay, and they were the wanderers. Wanderers means ki the person who move one place to another place in search of food. Okay, they ate fruits and nuts or flesh of animals. Okay, slowly bache, they started to improve and they discovered fire from the stones. Okay, they use stones to hunt their prey, means hunt the animals, and they eat raw material. Okay, but after the invention of fire bache, they started to cook their food. Okay, and fire helps them to lighten their caves, to a protection from heat, cold, rain and animals. Okay, the human life was very simple. There was not any modern facilities. People move one place to another place, and when there is night, they slept there. Okay, and next day they started journey from that place to another place. Okay, I hope you clear this. Thanks and have a nice day.